All right, Scott, so the way Killing Floor works, I never played the first one much. I did get it one time. It was on sale for like $2 or something. Like 3 years ago I got it. And, I was thinking it would be something we would all play in our group. Me, you, and John and Cy were playing a lot of Left 4 Dead at the time. And I tried it a couple of times, and I just didn't quite get it. So I thought, at some point I will bring it to you guys' attention and maybe we'll try it. But we never got to that point. And I just forgot about it. Well, anyway, then about a year or so ago, I heard that, Killing Floor 2 was being worked on, and I started seeing videos for it, and I'm like, oh my gosh, that looks so amazing. Like, I don't even care about the old one now. But the idea here is it's a wave-based game. So what's going to happen is you've got waves of zombies coming in. And the first wave is pretty easy, like, I'll set it for how many waves I think we need to go for. It's got a perk system in it, too. I don't really understand too much about the perk system. All I know is that you can choose a class, and within that class have different kind of perks and different kind of skills and kind of build your own, build, as it were, that you like. We'll jump in. We'll see how it goes. But again, I only looked at the first one a little bit for a few minutes and never played it more, so I don't really quite understand it totally, but we'll learn as we go, I guess. Okay, so I'm going to take Mr. Foster, and I am going to use the Gunslinger perk. Don't really know what any of this is, but we'll try it. And you're going to be... which character are you taking?
I'm still looking.
Okay, and you're going to have the Firebug perk?
Yeah.
All right, here we go, man.
I'm getting 62 frames per second right here at the menu.
Nice.
60-ish.
Oh, that'll do it. I turned on mine to Ultra. I got to see how this new GTX 1060, how it fares, but I would imagine it'll do okay. Oh, I see you back there. Let's do this thing. All right.
Mm-hmm.
I have readied up. All right. We're probably going to be totally unprepared for this, because when I just did it by myself, I was, like, slaughtered instantly. It's going to be one of those games where we're going to have to learn, probably.
It's up.
How to do this. Oh, here we go. Right here. Oh, yes. Wow. Sometimes you get this bullet time, too, that's... All right. Where are they coming from? Down the stairs here.
Right, here comes Cash on leg.
And behind us, Scott. Behind us, too. Keep moving. Oh, how do you melee? Shoot, I don't even know how to... Oh, nice, Scott. How do you melee? Oh, man. I'm gonna be dead because I don't know how to melee. Guess I should have looked that up. Q to self-heal, okay. Yeah, maybe we should have... I just got puked down. Maybe we should have looked up how to play this. Oh, the reload, man. Yeah, right. I don't know. I think I'm dead. Yeah. I'm dead, Scott. Good luck.
You're dead, too. Yeah, we gotta find out how to melee.
Yeah, we gotta look that up. Alright, well, I figured we were just gonna throw ourselves in and be slaughtered, but, you gotta get used to it. That was just the first wave, though. Alright, I know you gotta really keep your head on a swivel
teamwork
in this.
Oh, that's the key, alright?
Alright.
Time for some worky-worky. That's just the third.
Alright, don't forget to move around a lot.
Now finish the job.
We got,
dead. Thank you. I'm down. I guess I'm dead.
Think of this log as overtime. Yeah. Well, you've got your attention,
I have to get used to my settings. I'm a boomer.
Oh, oh!
Down they go!
Why, you really can't run them?
That's just
yeah, you have to hold on your left shift.
Yeah, I'm doing it, but it's not very fast. Oh, we can go outside? Okay.
Looks like you're going to follow them.
Darn it, got me. Logan's messaging me.
Alright.
I can't see! Hold on.
You're right. Oh, thank you.
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trader pod for you.
Am I out of ammo? Am I primary? I think so. Yeah, I am.
Finish it! Just picking them off. Of course he got your attention, eh?
Careful.
Decent. I'm gonna buy some armor. You only have a certain amount of time, too.
There's Zeds on the scope.
I don't know how
Must
to do
close
this.
The pod very soon.
You gotta click E to initiate it.
I was clicking E.
Okay.
I was holding E.
Wish I'd brought a magazine to
read. Time's almost up.
Let's get out of here.
Viet.
All right, I don't know where we gotta go, but
it's too quiet. I hate it when it's quiet.
All Zeds on the scope.
Oh, look at that—the Eiffel Tower over there. See that? Uh-huh. Burning out there. All right, let's start getting them before they can get to us and see where they're gonna come from.
Hey,
over this way.
Can we go up here on this platform?
Didn't like that, did you?
I threw a nail.
Watch it, reloading.
Whoa. That guy's pretty fast.
Reloading.
Whoa.
Hang on, new clipping.
All right, follow me, Scott. Move it around.
Got your attention, eh?
Wow. Melee
him. Darn it. No, I don't want to bring up the chat window. Don't let him get close to you, though.
Reloading.
Here they come.
Party time.
Throwing a bomb. Whoa. Scott, you can back it up a little if you have to.
I can reopen the
trailer. We got 8 left. Oh, look out, that's a screamer. I'm not sure what she does. We got two left.
You know me now,
don't you? Perfect. Pod is open again.
Apparently,
let's get you restocked.
I don't know how this works.
Go find a medic.
But
that's nice.
You'll be cut into pieces
this way, Scott.
If someone doesn't heal your team.
Scott, heal yourself if you need to.
Yeah, I just did.
How
long do you heal? Slow it down.
Bring up the trading
tools. Yeah, a few seconds.
And upgrade your gear.
How's everyone doing?
Yeah, that's another thing of this game. I know that you're supposed to be able to...
Medical attention.
You're supposed to be able
to
pick up...
We all got enough...
Pod's closed.
No, I don't know if we did that. Alright. Oh, whoa.
The rest are gonna call this one.
Push my new gun if I can. Yeah, I can. Left side, I hear him coming in.
Not dead yet. Not sold that.
Keep moving around.
Now finish the job. Annie.
Oh, shoot.
Kaboom!
There's a boomer type guy.
Didn't like that, did you? Come on.
Oh man, the melee does not seem very good. Like,
he shoots, he kills.
You know what I mean? Oh, yeah. Screamer. Not only does melee not seem very good, but... But you also just do not run very fast. In here, Scott. I went in this building.
Now they go. And that's just the third.
I'm in trouble, man. I'm stuck in the corner.
Melee and run.
I'm trying to. Shoot, they're in the way. Okay. No, not out. They're in the way. Running. I'm dead. I tried to heal up too, right? I couldn't do it. They got me in the corner and I couldn't see.
Oh, jeez.
And I couldn't switch to my flamethrower either.
Damn it, Busty, move! You know me now, don't...
Darn it.
How many you got left?
Finish the last ones off.
Oh, I got 10 left, I guess.
Watch out.
Brian. Can I shut this door? Oh, I shut it on myself! I shut the door on myself.
Run past them all, man. You gotta get past that.
Go. I'm trying to run. They won't let me. Because I'm,
Come on. Can you do it yourself?
Did it.
Hello.
Oh!
You know it now, don't you?
That's
Does
tough,
say
man.
Anywhere how many more you have left?
Yeah, I got 9 left.
9, 8, 10.
Happiness is, as they say. Ooh, that's nice. Watch it, siren!
In the corner.
Siren!
You know what I hate is when you reload, it goes back to not iron sight.
Right.
You're in a corner. Get out of there.
And like I say, you do not run very fast at all.
That's nice.
You're pretty good. You have 6 left. Yeah, the little ones, they're faster. The big ones are slow.
God. No ammo there. Okay.
Watch it, Simon.
There's a guy to the left too, don't they?
Yeah. 3 left.
If you can get him in the head.
You know me now, don't you?
Alright, 2 left. Heal yourself if you can. You're stuck by a truck, yeah.
Don't mind if I do.
Alright. All cool and collected.
These are on.
Great!
You throw a grenade or whatever?
I don't have any more now.
Well, you got your attention, man.
Whoa. Shit, no.
Running. Get out of there. Get out of there. Run.
It's like Leatherface chasing me, man.
Nasty looking straight, bud.
He's going berserk is what it is. Oh, I don't know. Good plan.
Got him.
One left.
One more.
One left.
Now you're supposed to. This is the part where I believe guys online have talked about. Like you got to run through and here we go. Yeah, and pick up ammo and stuff. There we go. Got something. What was that ammo? You like you leave the last guy.
Oh, no, watch out!
Oh,
I'm just gonna finish it.
I'm back in. I'm back
okay,
in.
Okay, okay. Indicated pod for resupply. Woo! Where is it? Oh, it's going this way. Yeah,
so,
but
sir, you were quite the team player back there.
The idea is to leave the last guy and then go searching around for those little, you know, cases full of ammo and stuff. And wow, Paris has seen better days. There we go. In fact, there's one right there. I'm gonna go down and get
it. Who
this.
Needs ammo?
All right, I'm following this guy. Where are you at?
Following it.
Okay.
You own the money. Now spend it.
Okay, can I, how does this work? I wish I had more time to figure out what I want to upgrade. I'm gonna sell that MP7. I didn't like that too much. And,
more Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Start to wrap things up? I just got here. Dual
how do I get armor?
Deagles? Yes, please. Take that.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Let's see.
I used to tell Sophie these places weren't real.
All right, whatever.
Okay. Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
All right, got dual deagles. Oh, wait, over here, look at, see these,
Oh, so do I.
Found ammo.
Can you use that ammo?
Yeah.
All right, where are they coming
something
from?
Something cloaked is sniffing around here.
Something cloaked.
There.
Woo! Back here, I heard something. Alright. We had on a swivel, though. We got 67 on this wave. This last wave.
Why the heck? Whoa!
Oh god. Oh my god. No, no, no. I'm dead.
Stuck in a corner. Stuck in a
yeah.
corner.
Yeah. Yeah, that's tough.
How do they keep getting me in the corner?
Well, yeah.
And they surround
you,
and the melee is not good enough to get you out of a corner when you're stuck in a corner.
Yeah, it's not like Left 4 Dead where you can melee and they all just go flying back.
Yeah.
But you know what? We got to learn it, and we just started. And I know that that's a big thing with this game. I've read that a lot, where you have to level up your perks, get your perks higher, because they default when you first start to not that effective or something.
Yeah.
All right, this is going to be the Black Forest. We'll give it another go here and see how we can do. This time, try to stay alive with me, and that way I'm readied up. That way we can, you know, and then we'll leave it.
Not get in a corner.
Yeah, yeah, and then we'll leave it. Now, we haven't played this map, so maybe it's a mistake to choose a new map, but I just want to see some different stuff. But basically, when we get down to one guy, leave him. And that way...
Again.
And that way we can... We can run around and look for stuff until
he
kills
it. Winston now or something?
Oh, there's one down there.
Here they come.
Yeah. I don't really want to fall down. Oh, there you go. Left side, Scott. Look out.
Wait a tick. Reloading.
Throw a nail bomb.
That'll shake some cobwebs loose.
Shoot that boomer type guy.
Hang on.
Right side, right side. I don't know where we can run in this. Behind you, Scott.
Right, he got me. All
right, melee and run.
That's just the first.
You know what? Can I jump down here? Yeah, you can move, Scott. Okay, I'm not. How are you doing?
Getting low on ammo.
I'm down.
Okay.
Look alive. Zed's paying us a visit.
Are you dead?
Yes. Oh, here comes a berserker crazy. I don't know, one that just made a crazy noise.
Yeah.
Time for some worky work. Show me now, don't you? Down there you go.
What's got?
Luckily, I cleared a lot of them.
Right.
That's nearly all of them.
Oh, I've got 7 left. When I get down to 1, I'm going to go look at the loot. Out of ammo? Yep. Out of ammo. Oh, oh, oh. Nice. Yes.
Light them up.
Oh. I gotta go find some ammo though, because I think I'm... Yeah, I'm bingo on ammo. Okay. Oh, 1 left. Oh, okay, cool. Hold on. Let me go look for some.
The big slow one too.
Yeah, yeah. So that's good. Oh, here we go, here we go. Oh, sweet. What did I just pick up? Hawking. Oh, this was your gun. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Wonder if I can finish you off with this. I'll try to finish him off with this thing.
Here we go.
Let's crisp you up.
That's it. Oh, that's it. No more ammo. Okay. I think I'm going to have to knife him, Scott.
Go for it. Kill yourself first.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's nice.
Can I get over there? Nope.
Finish it! I'm burning up!
Darn it. You got me with that. It's like acid, man.
I'm blind!
Trying to melee him.
He doesn't run out of juice.
Nah, no, I guess not. What can I do? There's no ammo.
Keep doing what you're doing. Heal yourself. And
I have no more heal. Do I?
Get your licks in.
That's empty. Oh no, it's not empty.
That's nice.
Okay.
Finish it!
Glad to see you made it through. Got him.
Make for the pod and gear Woo. Up. You look All right. like crap. Get medic's attention.
That's tough. That's kind of tough.
Better not be any bats. I hate bats.
Alright. Yeah, basically, Scott, you see the trip, man, is just keep moving. It's gonna get harder now. We're on what wave?
I have a pistol.
Themselves, I hate the smell, all right?
Okay. I sold my stupid primary.
Nice.
Accidentally.
Behind
you. Colt.
Down they go.
Now Colt wants me to call him. He's gonna have to wait a minute. Scott, move. Oh. Darn it.
Reloading.
Well, I took a lot of damage there. Healing up. Sure there's not a way up on top of these screens. Scott, keep moving, keep moving. Follow me, come here. Darn it. Hit Q and heal yourself up now and then. Throw a bomb. Oh, behind us. Follow me.
Got close there. Careful. Damn it, fucking move.
Oh, wow, I see. Okay.
Not close.
Oh no. I'm gonna be dead probably.
That's nice.
It's like that, didn't you? Come on.
Where is he coming from?
Ah! Happy it is, as I say.
Are you dead?
No. Wait a second, are you down?
I'm alive.
That's just the first.
Okay. Colt, sorry, but man, we're in the middle of this, and every time I take my hand off the keyboard, it's trouble because we got a million zombies on. There's a screamer over there, Scott. Scott, heal up, heal up. Oh, man. I don't even know why I'm stuck. I really don't get it.
Oh,
I'm totally
dead.
Stuck.
No, I'm down. I don't know what I am. I have help left.
I don't know what's going on. I really don't. I literally was stuck there and couldn't move at all, even though I was jumping and trying, and I just couldn't do it.
Yeah, that's what happened to me a few times.
I mean, what was I stuck on, though? Literally,
and
geometry.
It looked like I had, still had help left. I don't know why I died, to be honest with you.
Well, like I say, this will get better the more we level up our perks. But that was tough. I was doing okay, and then I ran over there and suddenly couldn't move at all, no matter how much I jumped. Oh, I leveled up to level 1 on my gunslinger. Man, I need to get a shotgun.
I need to get my caulking bird back or something.
Okay, hold on a sec. We're going to go to a different map. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Running,
no.
Running, running. Get out of there.
I'm trying.